My name is Ong Han Ming. I'm 63 now this year. I've been in the IT line, and that's why when after retired, I find that I would like to do something along the same line. But of course, it's different. I'm targeting the seniors now. I normally break up my lesson into small parts, bite size, so that it's easier for them to grasp it. Senior, all the time, there's a fear of technology. Show them with phone first, then with photo, you know, simple thing which they are interested. Don't show them a lot of things, you know, which too advanced for them. Gradually, step by step. Those who are more advanced, they can learn to do coding, all these things, and have fun doing projects. What seniors should do is this. Put away the fear, but pick the things that you are interested. Because if you have the interest, it's easier to learn.
My name is Christine Wu. I'm 62 years old. Yeah, still learning. Still have many courses organized by our CC, Tamarang Jurong CC. They offer a lot of opportunity for us seniors, so we are very happy. If others can do it, I think I also want to try and do it. Every Wednesday, we have a few regular members coming. At home, they have nobody to teach them, and then they come here to learn. If they know something, I feel very happy. I teach them how to take photo, how to take video. Besides sharing with them, I can meet new friends. Don't be afraid. Come and join us.
My name is Cairo. I'm 55 years old. I am an early adopter. I like gadgets and technology. Right now, I'm in the early stage of converting my house to a smart home. I'm able to switch on and off the light just by voice command. I'm using a smartwatch with a Fit app. They will keep you updated on your daily routine. With that, you can actually monitor how much of the exercise you're getting per day, per week, per month. Communication is a breeze now. We don't have to use snail mail like they used to back then. So we keep in touch through all these apps, WhatsApp, video calling. Somehow the world becomes smaller. I wish to share whatever knowledge I have is there for us to help us. Don't be afraid.
My name is Mehchabin Basrai. You can call me Basrai. I'm 58 years old. I got involved in the RC Residence Committee. You have to be in it to understand the joy of being a volunteer. I interact a lot with the elderly. I feel alive when I'm with people. I enjoy being with people, meeting different people and learning new things. As I impart my knowledge, I learn more from them as well. Whenever we are teaching them about IT, I have found that seniors normally are hesitant. So I just want them to get friendly with it. Technology is the way to the future. We have to keep up with the times, and so do our seniors.